All right, so what we got here is a interior set, trim set for the 1978 through 1980 Monte Carlo. And actually, after I brushed off the inch of dust it had on it, it wiped it off. It looks pretty good. It comes with your kick panel, wind laces, A pillar, B pillar, cell panel. And look at that. The cell panels actually look pretty good. Now let me tilt it up. It'll let you look on the inside. I hope you guys can see this. It looks dark to me. But looks good. And then the lower ones. Same thing with this. Panels look pretty good. Surprise. I wish we had more light. Let me get it focused. There we go. Yeah. Goes to B pillars. And kick panel. I actually have those on the wrong side. That should be on the left side. That's the driver's side. The one on the driver's side is the passenger side. Wind lace. And then the door panels. Door panels look pretty good. Get over here. So I guess if you're looking for the training day look, this would actually be the ticket. Anyways, here you go. 1978 to 1980 Monte Carlo, based on the cell panels. Interior trim set.